Hey, Harp, it's Mike. I've been trying to call your cell for the last 2 hours. It just keeps going to voicemail. Is everything all right? Oh, snap. I was starting to think maybe you were ignoring me. I'm just kidding. Anyway, what are you still doing at work? It's getting kind of late. Damn, Harp, that sounds rough. Good thing I called to cheer you up. About our trip, did you get a chance to book the rental house? Just really wanted to see you. And Nora. No worries, Harper, I don't want to stress you out. As long as you book it tonight, I think it'll be fine. Hey, I was thinking, since we both live in the city, maybe I could pick you up and ride to, you know, save on gas and relive the good old days. Just a little bit of Mike and Sydney time before Nora gets there. Great. I guess I'll let you get back to work then. Oh, wait, one more thing. When you book the rental, please make sure to keep it under $100 a night. Nora and I were talking, and she's been on a pretty tight budget. Things haven't been going very well for her.
Here's the thing, guys. I'm on a tight budget. Like, I'm eating ramen noodles for every meal. Kind of tight. Not to mention, I really need to put a new set of tires on the car. If we could find something in the ballpark of $100 per night, I think I can still make it work. I don't know. Let me know if that's okay with you. I hope I get to see you both soon.
Just in, reports of a strong snowstorm coming towards Woodbury tonight. Residents are recommended to stay indoors and keep warm during this time. Let's check in with our field reporter. How's the weather out there, Phil?
Oh, it's so cold out here, I can't feel my hands, okay? The studio should have really brought some snow gear instead of buying that new coffee machine.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You can have some coffee when you get back to the studio.
Jerry, you cannot be serious. You know my doctor said not to drink any caffeine.
Sounds like someone's having a bad day. Maybe you should cool off.
You little shit. Why can't you go out here and deal with the snow instead of me? I've been working here for 6 years and I never get to report somewhere nice.
Listen, I'm just clearly the better looking. You can worry about where you report once you get that rhinoplasty.
Rhinoplasty? Why would I need rhinoplasty? My face looks perfectly fine.
You can also use some Botox while you're at it. Actually, maybe you should just work as a study of life.
just in. Reports of a strong snowstorm coming towards Woodbury tonight. Residents are recommended to stay indoors and keep warm during this time. Let's check in with our field reporter. How's the weather out there, Phil?
Oh, it's so cold out here. I can't feel my hands, okay? Like, the studio should have really brought some snow gear instead of buying that new coffee machine.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You can have some coffee when you get back to the studio.
Jerry, you cannot be serious. You know my doctor said not to drink any caffeine.
Sounds like someone's having a bad day. Maybe you should cool off.
You little shit, why can't you go out here and deal with the snow instead of me? I've been working for 6 years and I ain't never been to somewhere nice.
Listen, man, I'm just clearly the better looking. You can worry about where you report once you get that rhino plastic.
Rhino plastic? Why would I need rhino plastic? My face looks perfectly fine.
You could also use some Botox while you're at it. Actually, maybe you should just work with just in. Reports of a strong snowstorm coming towards Woodbury tonight. Residents are recommended to stay indoors and keep warm during this time. Let's check in with our field reporter. How's the weather out there, Phil?
Oh, it's so cold out here. I can't feel my hands, okay? The studio should have really brought some snow gear instead of buying that new coffee machine.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You can have some coffee when you get back to the studio.
Jerry, you cannot be serious. You know my doctor said not to drink any caffeine.
Sounds like someone's having a bad day. Maybe you should cool off.
You little shit, why can't you go out here and deal with the snow instead of me? I've been working here for 6 years and I never get to report somewhere nice.
Listen, Phil, I'm just clearly the better looking. You can worry about where you'll report once you get that rhino plastic.
Rhino plastic? Why would I need rhino plastic? My face looks perfectly fine.
You could also use some Botox while you're at it.
You might ask, okay? You
Oh, you guys are going to hate me. I swear, I'll get on the road as soon as I can. But something last minute popped up. I'm not going to bore you with all of the details. The long and short of it is one of my clients needs a last minute change. Their payments are about the only thing keeping the lights on. I hate to leave so late, but I've got to keep them happy. I'll have this logo done before you know it and be on my way.
Bye. evening, Vermont. This is your host on WKWB, your hometown station, bringing you the best tunes to warm your hearts on this chilly night. As we embrace the first snowfall of the season, there's nothing like a perfect song to set the mood. So here's a track that'll make you feel right at home. Coming up next, Be Sincere by Neb and Alton. Stay warm, stay tuned.
I don't want to talk about what's on the ride. Or just me up on the. In my business life, I don't wish it weird, but come on. Disappear. Some memories, cause.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, the cocoa beans need to be blended into the sauce with a little bit of vinegar. Gotta keep that fancy flavor in there. The next thing we prepare is the mayonnaise. We stir fry this in a pan with Irish tofu. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna taste like shit. But here you are anyway, listening to my cooking instructions. This is the brine of the mayonnaise. We gotta inject it with a little anesthesia to make sure it doesn't revolt against us. It gets very angry once it knows we're trying to cook it. After doing that, we mix all the ingredients together in a tray and place it inside the oven. Okay, and while that's cooking, we can start on the appetizer. Gasoline-soaked ramen. Now this dish is extremely hard to make. A dish only for experienced cooks.
up to the address information during your sign up. You see.
Thank you.
About 70 miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking tire just blew out. It's snowing, and I'm on the side of the road on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off. By the side of the road, on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off the tire. I hate to ask, but can you two come get me?
Thank you.
Guys, I think I'm about 70 miles away from Woodbury and my stinking tire just blew out. It's snowing and I'm on the side of the...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.